Hello, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. Okay, I'm on South Dixie Highway. And I am headed towards Brickell. This rainy day, it's been raining all day, yesterday and the day before, I believe. I checked the weather this morning. It is gonna rain this morning, but this afternoon, according to the weather, at around what, 1 p.m., 2 p.m., it's gonna be sunny. So today should be a nice day to go to the beach this afternoon. But not this morning. This is gonna be about a 20-minute video. So I'm on South Dixie Highway and I'm headed towards Brickell. Yesterday and last night, about 12 hours ago, there was a lot of flooding. So hopefully it's already calm down. It's, you know, the water is probably receding by now, because it stopped raining at around 1, maybe 2 a.m. this morning, and the road is barely wet, but it's not raining, which is good news. So I just passed. There was some flooding on the right lane, so I had to go around it. It was right by the gas station. And this guy has his high beams on me. Gotta learn to understand that there's flooding. I'm going slow for a reason, this idiot. Flash their high beams at me, and there's a flood of water right in front of me. this right lane is flooded, so I gotta be careful. Yeah, that's it. Pass me. He's either an alcoholic or on drugs. I'm pretty sure that's not a female. Piece of crap car. That's what you get for driving an old car. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor. I just passed through some debris. There's a few trees on the road. It's not that bad, so to speak. Okay, as soon as I pass this red light, I'll be in Brickell. This is where it usually gets flooded. So, as of now, I am in Brickell, Florida. This area is full of condominiums and houses. Most of the people that live here are rich. You know, it's a middle class, but mostly high class area. Oh, I just hit a puddle. Oh, I just hit a branch. It's smacked right in the windshield. It looks like the power went out. I see FPNL. Well, I think the street lights went out. Oh, man. That scared the hell out of me. Good thing I didn't crack my windshield. Okay. As soon as I pass this red light that's up ahead, this is where it usually floods. And of course, this is Brickell Avenue, which is US 1. And I see a disabled vehicle. Oh no, that's not a disabled vehicle. That's looks like a truck that's making deliveries to a business. Temperature outside is 73 degrees. On Thanksgiving Day, which is next Thursday, it's gonna go down to 56 degrees. Okay. Usually when you pass this red light, there's some flooding going on here. It looks like the water has receded. Bunch of tree branches. Well, not a bunch, but a few. doesn't look too bad. I see a little bit of water at the intersection. And there's a disabled vehicle right there. It looked like it ran into a flood. So if you guys drive through here, you know, just be careful. Or just make a U-turn and go the other way where there's no water. So I see some water on the side. I'm not gonna go to Miami Beach or South Beach, you know, even though it's flooded there, but I could tell there was a lot of water here. It's a good thing I didn't leave my house at around 3 a.m. I thought about it, but, you know, instead I left my house at about, what, 5:40 a.m.? Which is the time that, you know, there's usually traffic in Miami. But it's not that bad. It's pretty calm, you know. But let's see what it looks like in downtown Miami. It's downtown Miami. It's I think it's worse. But it's hard to determine, since I don't live in Brickell or downtown Miami. Okay, right now I'm in downtown Miami. And the reason for this visit is because, again, there was some flooding. Well, there was a lot of flooding going on here last night. A lot of beautiful condos here. It's, I see Southeast. it's flooded on the right lane. Flooded on the left lane. Wow. Especially where you park. No major flooding, only minor flooding. You know, that's it. This section is where there's usually flooding. There is some water as you go to the MacArthur Causeway. I'm not gonna get on that. This is terrible. Wow, yeah, there's a lot of water right here. So, if you stay on the left, wow, it is deep. All right, I'm just going to turn around. doesn't look too good. North and southeast. That was the only section to where there was flooding. Flagler, it goes this way. Southeast, First Street, no right turn. Oh shit. Alright. I want to pass by where my great grandmother used to live at. I have a feeling I know where. I just have to. Damn it. Hotel, and it was built in 1923, so it is exactly 100 years old. But I heard they turned it into, what was it, a Marriott hotel or a hotel for the homeless, so I'm not quite sure. No right turn here, so, but the next turn there should be a right turn. I hate these one-way streets, but that's how it was in the early 1900s, mid-1900s. But okay, now I'm arriving at South East First Street. And, well, here it is. This is it. This is where my grandmother used to live. This hotel, or it was this building right here. I think it was back there. Yeah, it was back there for sure. Because that building is an office building. But anyways, you all have a good day, a good night. From wherever you are around the world, stay safe out there. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.